Dale, we're getting ready for the finals here. I see him lining up outside the ring.
They are, and I'm really excited. I noticed after that last variety finished that all three of our variety winners here are bitches. We have the ASCOB is the 9 to 12, the 9 months and over bitch, and the Party Color is the 6 to 9 month bitch. And the black is the 9 month and over bitch. So we have two senior and two and one junior bitch and this final, and I'm real excited about that. I also thought of many beautiful black and ASCOBs that our judge, Ms. Laura Henson, showed in Futurity at Spaniel Club and in regular classes and sweepstakes around the country. First in the ring, we have the 9 month and over ASCOB bitch, number 218, Epic Sanctimonious Socialite. Breeder owner is James Davis. And she is shown by one of our professional handlers, Linda Pitts. Now into the ring, we have the 6 to 9 month Party Color puppy bitch. And this is Daylin Soroke's signed, sealed, delivered, number 330. Breeders and owners. Get that in a minute. This is the black variety winner from the 9 month and over class, number 26, Izzy B. Trayson, Breath of Heaven. So, ASCOB, Party Color, Black, in the order in which they were judged today. The Party Color was bred and owned by Linda Donaldson, Per Inger Rismere, and Nancy Gonaprow, and shown by Linda Donaldson. The black from the 9 months and over bitch class is number 26, Izzy B. Trayson, Breath of Heaven, bred by Michelle Shealy, Mary Walker, Tracy Green, and owned by Michelle Shealy and Tracy Green. I believe she's gonna have them go around the ring, perhaps together. These three beautiful bitches in the Futurity. Much clapping and cheering from ringside. And the winner of the Futurity is the ASCOB 9 month and over bitch, Epic Sanctimonious Socialite, bred and owned by James Davis. Congratulations to James Davis.
ASCOB Cocker number 218 is our Best of Futurity winner this year. May we please have the dogs eligible for Best of Opposite to the ring.
And welcome back to the 95th American Spaniel Club annual Flushing Spaniel Show and Obedience Trial. We had a very special award that happened during Futurity judging at our show. The trophy that's known as the Champion Hickory Hill High Barbary Challenge Trophy was retired this year after being in existence since 1962. Our breeder who has retired this trophy is none other than Debbie Knight. Debbie, who is known probably for most Cocker Spaniel breeders as the woman behind Lydgate. That is her kennel name. And her puppy that won today is actually owned by James Davis. It's actually got an epic name on it, but she was the breeder of the dam. And the breeder of the dam on the Futurity winning puppy's name was again?
Deborah Knight. the breeder of the dam. The dam.
Right. The dam itself was?
Lydgate Lady of the Night.
Lydgate Lady of the Night, who was a black bitch, but it was an ASCOB puppy, which is particularly significant because Debbie retires this trophy after having bred three Futurity winners, all of whom are ASCOBs. And one of the ASCOB winners that was with our show that you were the breeder on was a very special dog that I know is very close to your heart, which is Dylan, and his registered name is?
It was Lydgate Rise and Shine.
Very good. And then there was one prior to that. But Debbie, we want to congratulate you. Thank you so much. You've been around the Cocker Spaniel fancy for so long, and everybody knows who you are. And you've done such a wonderful job with your breeding program. I hate to ask you this question, but what do you credit your success to in the many years that you've been in Cocker Spaniels?
Watching and listening.
Very good. Thank you again. This is the breeder who has retired this trophy. It is the champion Hickory Hill Barbary Challenge Trophy for the breeder of the dam of the Futurity winner. Thank you again to Debbie Knight. You've done a wonderful job over the years. We appreciate it so much. Welcome to the 95th Flushing Spaniel Specialty Show and Annual Obedience Trial. We have just completed with the Best in Futurity judging. Joining me is our judge from Best in Futurity, Laura Henson. Also, we have Linda Pitts, the handler of the Futurity winning bitch, which is an ASCOB bitch, and the breeder of the Futurity winning bitch, James Davis. And the bitch in question is Epic Sanctimonious Socialite. She is by Grand Champion Kimbar Peekaboo Tan Dancer out of Grand Champion Lydgate Lady of the Night. And she is very happy to be here, as you can see.
Almost.
She said she is extremely happy to be here. But this is the kind of temperament we really do want to see in all of our Cocker Spaniels. Laura, as a longtime breeder of this breed and of a longtime breeder of ASCOBs and blacks in particular, you had lovely lineups across the board in black ASCOB and party color. What was it about this particular ASCOB bitch that you really liked?
She's just very typey and beautiful, and she never misses a step, and she's got a good top line and a good tail set. She's just a beautiful head. That's what a cocker's supposed to look like.
Very good. Our breeder of this bitch is James Davis. James, you have not been next to me that often in the Futurity ring. Would you stop? You're so cute.
thank you. But, I am cute. Yes,
but,
thank you.
Well, and him too. So, James, what was it about the breeding on this bitch that you particularly were looking forward to in terms of what it would produce?
Well, I own the sire and the dam. The sire is a very full-bodied, great top-line, solid show dog who needed a little bit of neck, would like to see a little shorter back on him. But I happen to also have the bitch, the dam, who was a Lydgate bitch that is very short-backed, very long neck, that Linda finished last year. And as any breeder, you hope for the best when you put the two together, and I took a chance and thought it would work out.
I think you did a very nice job with this breeding. Linda, you've had your hands full just sitting here with us today. What is she like in the ring to have?
It's fun, because you can always count on the ones that act like this to hopefully give you their best show, and they keep going, so that's all that we can ask. And she has a good time.
Very good. Well, we're really appreciative that all three of you were able to join us, and four, including you, young lady. Thank you so much for the kiss. Again, this is our Best in Futurity winner out of the ASCOB variety, Epic Sanctimonious Socialite. Again, the winner of Best in Futurity at the 95th American Spaniel Club Flushing Spaniel Show and Obedience Trial.